This is the most epic fail of Skyrim. I accidentally sold one of my skill books before I read it. Oh my god. So what I did was I was looking for items to sell. Then I saw my books. And when I sold the book, I realized, wait, I haven't read this book. It's a super good story. So I sold the book I haven't read. And I was like, wait, I forgot to read it. Then I bought the book back. And then I checked the book to see if I had read it or not. And guess what? I hadn't read the book. I sold a skill book I haven't read. Oh my god, I almost lost 100, increased 32. Oh my god, such an epic fail. Ah, I can't believe I almost do such a fail.